God's logic turns the world's way of thinking on its head. Who would rejoice when rejected, insulted, and called bad names? The answer is the one who clings to God and knows that his or her suffering will ultimately result in good. Blessed are you when people hate you, and when they exclude you, revile you, and defame you on account of the Son of Man. Rejoice in that day and leap for joy, for surely your reward is great in heaven. Luke chapter 6, verse 22 to 23. Please like and subscribe.